Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The Emirates awash with red and white, a sea of Arsenal, just as you would anticipate. Arsenal have chosen to go 4-3-3. Jim, how do you see it?
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a five across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
So that's got things on the way. It will be. And the ball needed to be better now, it's a wasted chance. And it's got through. And that's been levered clear. Xhaka crosses it once more. And it's hoisted clear. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Hits one! It's done very well to get to that.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Aubameyang trying to get there. Tries to get it forward quickly. And now the breakaway. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Xhaka. Lucas. It's Lacazette. Out wide to the right. He just whacks it away. And it's Xhaka. Real chance to break. He's left his man. Mustafi with the foul. Chance. Aubameyang. Lacazette. Aubameyang. A really good feat. He's got away. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. That's Lacazette. Iwobi. Shoots! Surely this time! It's in! With half time at hand! Perfect timing! Really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
A hostile take the lead.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Who's going to get there? Big chance! And it's been taken short. Was very necessary. Half-time whistle goes. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Effort still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Well, you obviously have to give... Here we go again.
Arsenal are going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Sporting just had to make the ball stick, but came up short.
Going through. Montero. Timely intervention.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
He's had a goal! It's there! Two up now, and they are cruising. Doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and a good understanding to pull it off.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Arsenal take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Takes it forward. Get on the end of this. Mkhitaryan. Here it comes. Up to meet it. He scores. Well, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Oh, his goal scoring celebrations are going to be cut short. The flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't spot it straight away.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed. Well, the referee's seen the board and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. Gets it upfield. Out to the left it goes. Carlos Mane. Mkhitaryan, who has made his impact already. And now they can launch a counter. Carlos Mane. He's got away. And that's well defended.
Holding.
Aimed low and direct. Lacazette spreads it towards the left. He's left his man. Aubameyang. The shot's on! Yes! And the lead is extended still further.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and win this team. It's all very well drilled.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. The referee's awarded a free kick. Lacazette looking to penetrate opposition lines. Now it's Aubameyang. Going through. Aubameyang. And he's there to cut it out. Oh, it's gone in!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to a loss of focus.
Fortuitous as it... And that's that. Arsenal enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, it was engaging, if not an edge-of-your-seat contender. And importantly, it offered the right result.
And thanks to Jim alongside me. And as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you. Henry getting clear though. It's Thierry Henry! He's scored!